Oh, because this man, I went on a talk show and I dared to tell the truth about Gore Vidal.
Who's Gore Vidal?
Oh, an untalented hack of a writer who was thrown out of the White House by Robert Kennedy Jr. for insulting Jackie's mother, Mrs. Judy Auchincloss, and then he had the nerve to touch Jackie violently and inappropriately on the right shoulder. He was drunk.
A man should never touch a girl. Like, never do that.
But Gore denies all this, you see, and Lee is Jackie's sister, and she's going to confirm that what I said is utterly true.
Just
apologize to Gore, and it all goes away. Really, do you actually want to be mired in a lawsuit with him? Just be friends, Truman.
Friends. No, I do feel sad for Gore. Very sad that he has to breathe every day. Never back down when a pretentious toady spits Freon at you, dear heart. Oh, they'll just keep doing it.
The Wit and Wisdom of Truman Capote, Part 10.